Have a nice day.
Thanks. thanks.
That'll do. The smell is horrible.
Worried out go over budget.
Thank you.
I owe you. bunch.
Just as I wanted.
That'll do.
I see you're putting hard work into keeping your station running again, kid. Good, good. I wouldn't have it any other way. I just wanted to remind you, I'm not the only one judging your performance. Sure, your uncle knows better how to keep a business going and wants to see you flourish, but my approval only goes so far. The real approval you need to watch out for is the one given to you by your customers. If word of slander gets out, you might even sell Egyptian diamonds for free, and nobody will bat an eye. Keep those customers happy, you hear?